You all people should be united like this only. Then only we will win war. If you win the war, then country will be safe. Country will be safe. Otherwise, in one state, we will be more powerful. But if you want the fair and democratic government everywhere, then we have to fight the bigger battle, bigger war in coming elections. So, ಇದನ್ನ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಬೇಸತ್ತು ಹೊಡೆಸೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಅವರು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಸುಸ್ತಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ.